Casey Shipp, creator of this whole thing. I want to come on here and talk about cheap vitamins. If you go to Walmart and stuff like that, you know, and try to save a buck on some vitamins, well, you know, it doesn't matter if it's vitamin C, if it's NAC, if it's a multivitamin, they're garbage. Here's the deal. I used to get this said to me all the time. Make sure you get a whole food vitamin. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? And what they're talking about is a whole food vitamin is the vitamin is a derivative of the food. It's not made from a chemical or something in a lab. Okay. But most of the vitamins out there, and you even got to be careful with like standard process. You know, a lot of these holistic doctors and chiropractors sell you on these standard process supplements. They have an array of shit in there that you cannot have. If you'll check your food sensitivity test and make sure, you know, corn or natural flavors, or even like the lots of soy lecithin is in a lot of stuff, but just the outer part of the capsule, you know, it could be made from rice and you're sensitive to rice. So you really got to start watching the ingredients on your vitamins. Check everything. Make sure if you're allergic to red dyes, orange dyes, that your multivitamin doesn't have dyes in it, you know, orange color or red color or whatever the case may be. So yeah, there's my 2 cents on vitamins. So check all your vitamins. Stop trying to buy cheap vitamins because it's not doing you good. They all have corn and stuff like that in it. And corn is one of the worst types of genetically modified grains out there, that if you have any type of autoimmune disease or gut issue, it's a no-no. Like, it's going to cause some trouble and inflammation. So there's that. All right. Hope that helps. Talk to you soon.